Nowadays, you can mostly only find two kinds of men. Men who were born soft and men who become soft over time. That's why I do everything in my power to keep the men around me
as hard as a rock.